हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, काइंडली टेक आउट स्टैंडर्ड 6 सोशल साइंस पार्ट 2 ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर 2 पेज नंबर 121। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट लॉन्गिट्यूड्स। टू लोकेट ए प्लेस ऑन द अर्थ्स सरफेस वी नीड हॉरिजॉन्टल एंड वर्टिकल कोऑर्डिनेट्स। The parallels of latitude are the horizontal coordinates. Vertical coordinates are the imaginary semi-circular lines running from North Pole to South Pole. These are also known as the parallels of longitudes or meridians of longitude. Unlike the parallel of latitude, which are full circle, meridians of longitude are semicircle, which join the north pole to the south pole. Therefore, the meridians are farthest apart from each other at the equator. The distance between two consecutive meridians is 111 kilometer at the equator and goes on decreasing towards the poles where they converge. Students, see, this is meridians of longitudes. This middle line, you see, this is prime meridian 0 degree, then sidewise 15 degree west, 30 degree west, 45 degree west, 60 degree west, 75 degree west, and this side also like that, 15 degree west, 30 degree west, 45 degree west, 60 degree west, 75 degree west. Meridians of longitude. Now, important longitudes. What is important longitudes? Longitudes are drawn with reference to the prime meridian. Prime meridian is the central longitude which divides the earth into two vertical halves, the eastern hemisphere and the western hemisphere. It runs through a place called Greenwich in England and is also called the Greenwich Meridian. It is regarded as the 0 degree longitude. The meridians to the east of the prime meridian are followed by the letter E, and thus to the west are followed by the letter W. The longitude of a place is always expressed in degrees. There are 360 degree longitudes in all. 180 degree longitudes are drawn east of the prime meridian and 180 degree longitudes are drawn west of it. Deadline. What is deadline? 180 degree longitude is common for both eastern and western hemisphere and is called the International dead line. It marks the places on the earth's surface where each new dead first. Students, see here, add to your memory. The word meridian is derived from the Latin word meria, medianus. It means midday. We use AM and PM to express time. AM stands for the anti-meridian, before noon, and PM stands for post-meridian, afternoon. Students, turn the page. Differences between the parallels of latitudes and and meridians of longitudes. See, parallels of latitude, meridians of longitude. Differences. 1. Parallels of latitude drawn between the two poles and parallel to the equator, and meridians of longitude. 0.1. Drawn joining the north pole and the south pole. 2. Drawn in east-west directions. 0.2. Drawn in north-south direction. 0.3. They are not equal in size, decrease in size from equator to the poles in seen. 3. Here, the meridians of longitude are always equal in size. 4. They are 180 in numbers. 4. They are 360 in numbers. So students, this is your homework. You learn these differences between the parallels of latitudes and meridians of longitudes. Next we will see. Begins. It is not a straight line. It follows the 180 degree meridians of longitude for most of the distances, but goes crisscross in some places to avoid land and to the leave island groups wholly on the same side of the line. When the international deadline is crossed from west to east, one has to add a day in the calendar, and if the international deadline is crossed from east to west, one has to put the calendar a day back. Main characteristics of meridians of longitude. 1. All the meridians are of the same length. 2. All the meridians meet at the poles. 3. East of the prime meridian up to 180 degree east is the eastern hemisphere. West of the prime meridian up to 180 degree west is the western hemisphere. 4. The distance between any two meridians decreases as we go away from the equator towards the poles. 5. Any two opposite meridians form a complete circle when they are taken together. 6. The maximum distance between any two meridians at the equator is 111 kilometer for 1 degree of longitude. Students, now grid. What is grid? The parallel of latitudes and meridians of longitudes form a network on the globe which cut each other at right angle. Such a network of intersecting lines is called grid. We can locate any place on the surface of the earth with the help of the grid. Okay students, still here you read and learn this homework, and the rest of this part we will discuss in my next video. Bye bye students.